Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a vegetarian recipe with you. And as monsoon is on, there are variety of monsoon vegetables you get in the market. And I've already introduced two or three monsoon vegetables with you last year. So today I'll be sharing another leafy vegetable which you get only during the monsoons. And the name of the vegetable is Kohrel. Okay, so let's get to the recipe now. Take 1 to 2 tablespoon oil, add 6 to 7 chopped garlic pieces, 1 chopped green chili. Quarter teaspoon Hing, that is asafoetida, 1 chopped onion, 'll now add the washed and chopped coral leaves. They are very tender and so you can take the stems also. Reduce the flame now. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, very little chili powder, 1 teaspoon garam masala, salt is 3/4 teaspoon. As the leafy vegetables will shrink when they cook, so be careful with the salt, okay? That's it. Keep a lid and let this cook on slow flame for the next 5 to 10 minutes. Well friends, as you have seen, the recipe is nearly the same like all the other leafy vegetables. I have not added any dals in that, but you can go ahead and add chana dal, moong dal, and there's even peanuts. Some add wal, the sprouts. So you can just experiment with this vegetable. I have made it very simple and I tell you, it was very, very tasty. So I would like you to even try. If you see these leaves, I've uploaded the close-up picture of the leaves. So even you can select these vegetables from the market and try it for your family. So friends, if you like today's video, do not forget to press the button like, share this video with your friends so they have the seasonal vegetables that are available in the market. And yes, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.